Hi, my name is Meliah. I am studying ants from the Eocene epoch and comparing them to modern day ants. The Eocene epoch is known for its mammalian explosion, and in relevance to today, it's similar to global warming that we're experiencing now. There was a global warming at that time. Today's global warming is 5 times faster. Seeing how the mass die off of animals happened in that time can give us an indication of how it might happen in the coming decades.